Hi viewers, in this video we will be seeing anastomosis around the scapula. It is anastomosis between first part of subclavian artery and third part of axillary artery.